Saludos, amigos. Estamos en la Serie del Caribe Culiacán 2017. Se viene la hora buena, se viene la gran final Puerto Rico contra México. Aquí está con nosotros Jarrett Leverett, quien es uno de los lanzadores del conjunto boricua nativo de los Estados Unidos. Tell us, Jarrett, how does it feel to be at the final game in this Caribbean Series?
Oh, it feels great. To say that I think we wouldn't be here, I think I'd be kidding myself. I think we definitely have the team to be here. You know, it might have took 4 games just to get going, but I like where we're at, and it's an exciting time, and I'm glad we're getting to play Mexico, the home team.
Tell us about how different it is to play the American baseball, I mean in United States of America, and the Latin American baseball, to play in Mexico, Puerto Rico, Dominican Republic, etc. How different is?
It's not too different. I mean, in the States, it's great baseball. You know, you got guys from the Caribbean that play in the States as well. But I think on a consistent basis, playing in the Caribbean brings the best out of you for sure. Because you have to, I mean, these guys can play. I feel like the Caribbean is a baseball factory for the major leagues and the minor leagues. But it's been great. I feel like it's made me a better baseball player for sure. And I got a lot of respect for all these guys coming from, you know, whether they have the best facilities or they don't have anything. I just think it's awesome how we all try to come together and reach the same goal.
How important do you think is to play winter ball to have a great summer?
I think it's good if your arm, you know, if you didn't throw as many innings as you would like in the summer, it's good to go and play winter ball and get that exposure. And it's just good to go and play out of your comfort zone as well, because you know, you can be in the Dominican playing and you'll have 20,000 people screaming at you, and I think that prepares you for something later down in the road. So playing in the Caribbean is nothing but positive. And I mean, it gives you a chance to venture out, which is I think everyone should take advantage of getting the opportunity to do that.
Mexican people, honestly, we are really proud about this stadium, but I want to know the thought about someone who lives in America, someone who has seen or who has watched a lot of Major League stadium of United States of America. What do you think about this place?
Oh, I think it's Major League ready for a Major League Baseball game to be played here. These fans are extremely passionate, and for me personally, I think it's consistently sometimes it's louder than your average Major League stadium, and I think that's because of the energy that the fans bring. But yes, I would love to see a Major League game held here one day, especially for these fans. I feel like they deserve it.
About 1 year or 2 years ago, Rob Manfred, the commissioner of Major League Baseball, said that he wants that the Major League Baseball will be international. He said that he wants to have more teams outside United States. I mean, Latin America could be a good chance to have Major League Baseball. What do you think about that? Do you think it's possible to have a Major League team in Latin America?
If it works, you know, I mean, the travel and expenses and things like that, I'm sure it would be tough. And trying to figure out a division to put them in, whether it's American League and the National League and things like that. But if it can work, why not? I mean, it's 2017 now, so I wouldn't not surprise in anything that we see. And I just think if it's more an opportunity, if it gives more players an opportunity to showcase their abilities, then why not?
Thank you so much, Jarrett.
Thank you.
Jarrett Leverett, lanzador de Puerto Rico.